The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Here comes the Texas Rattlesnake.
When did they start allowing rattlesnakes in the Hall of Fame, Cole? I'm looking at the toughest SOB in WWE history.
Oh, the Texas Rattlesnake coming in hot from the Broken Skull Ranch.
WrestleMania 38 showed the Rattlesnake's fangs are still sharp.
And no matter how bad you may think you are, you should never mess with Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The animal has been unleashed. Oh, the animal will punish with no remorse and no mercy.
Batista's story is that of indescribable rage.
He has this insatiable desire to inflict pain on his prey.
Yeah, it is really frightening when you think about what Batista is truly capable of.
Introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin! And his opponent from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, the Animal,
the challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Yeah.
Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guys. He's turning the tables. For that effort. Side slam. Austin, we're gonna pay homage to the Lone Star State. The Texas pile driver. Reversal from Batista.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Qualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Batista is just playing with his food right now.
He's heading back to the ring.
For Batista.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Batista getting the WWE Universe riled up. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Ouch! Batista is out of his cage.
The animal is in full force.
He takes control.
Opportunity now for Austin to capture some momentum.
Could be exactly the fire starter the Rattlesnake needed.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
We should probably clear the way, guys.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach. Quick exchange of counters there. That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. This is not gonna be pretty.
I don't wanna see this happen.
Austin in a state of distress now, but you can never count Austin out.
Oh, man.
What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Batista turns it around. Legs caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
He avoids the damage.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Hard landing.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out. And Batista gets warded off.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
I don't think our table's going to survive this.
Stop bomb.
Look at the carnage.
This is a slaughter. You have to be concerned for these superstars' well-being at this juncture.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Momentum moving towards Batista's with a championship on the line. He kicks out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Able to elude it.
These two trade encounters, an absolute masterclass.
Oh, flapjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Some serious trouble.
Not a familiar situation for Austin.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Backfire into a DDT.
Austin is going to look to press on the advantage.
He's returning fire. Get him into the corner. Back elbow. Control.
Watch out, the animal is foaming at the mouth.
Awesome. Stop.
The champ Osler glazed over.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Austin has put away so many opponents like this before, but tonight is going to be a tougher battle for the Rattlesnake. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are...
Batista able to counter. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Re-entering the ring now. Oh, got Austin back.
Oh, a spine buster by Batista.
Got it scouted. Stone Cold.
We can have a new champion.
Is it enough?
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And Austin is in a state of disbelief.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey. Level move.
Amazing!
I don't believe it. How did the challengers survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
Batista now must be having withdrawals in his mind. Unsure where to go from here, as that move usually puts most men away.
And he barely evades.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Yes.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Touch that gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
And he's able to reverse.
Series of reversals.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there.
Yeah.
Batista finds the advantage.
So confident is Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Batista! Batista bomb! But champions need to finish the job. Two!
That's it! The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner. And still, World Heavyweight Champion, The Animal, Batista!
A taxing victory here.
Getting it done the hard way.
Batista definitely unleashed the beast tonight.